other Acme provider. Concluding the documentation, this chapter outlines the utilization of an alternative certification issuance provider, distinct from Let's Encrypt, Zero SSL, or GoDaddy. Acme Provider. If you wish to use a certification issuance provider other than Let's Encrypt, Zero SSL, or GoDaddy, any node also accommodates this specific scenario with a dedicated assistant. To add another Acme provider, please follow these steps. Go to the Extras section. Select Certificate Issuance and Acme Services. You will receive an overview of all Acme services previously configured, whether they were created during node setup. See Chapter Create Node with Acme or added directly to an existing node. See Chapter Configure Existing Node. Click Add to open the Acme Service Assistant. At this point, the assistant also offers the option to select the pre-configured Acme providers, namely Let's Encrypt, GoDaddy, or Zero SSL. For testing purposes, we strongly recommend utilizing the Let's Encrypt staging environment with Let's Encrypt staging before proceeding to the Let's Encrypt production environment. This will allow you to get things right before issuing trusted certificates and reduce the chance of your running up against rate limits. Choose Other. Click Next to proceed. Provider URL. Entering the URL of an Acme provider is essential for establishing the connection and enabling automated certificate management, including issuance, renewal, and validation, which is crucial for secure and up-to-date communication within the network. You can obtain the URL of an Acme provider from the Acme provider itself. Typically, Acme providers offer documentation or guidelines on how to interact with their service, and this documentation includes the URL endpoint you need to use. Click Next to continue. Trusted certificates. Acme providers may provide a certificate for encrypted communication, which can be added here for any node to trust. The specific requirement for trust may depend on the Acme provider and your configuration. In some instances, it may be the Acme provider's certificate that any node needs to trust to ensure secure and authenticated communication. Please note that this can vary depending on the Acme provider's requirements and your setup. Click Add for any certificates that are required to communicate with the Acme server. Click Next to proceed. Acme Account. The Certificate Issuance Assistant will create an account for a certification issuance provider. Click Add. Terms of Service. To utilize the services of your Acme provider, you must accept its terms of service. Click Next to proceed. External Account Binding. These account credentials, example EABKID and EABMACKEY, are only required with certain Acme providers such as Zero SSL or GoDaddy. You can change them here if required. Click Next to proceed. Contact Address. When a contact email address is provided, it will be automatically shared with Acme providers. They typically use this email address to send expiration notifications via email. Click Add to modify a new email address or Edit to change an existing email address. Click Next to proceed. Account Private Key. The account private key can be either generated by any node, or you can provide your own private key. It is required for decrypting messages that have been encrypted with the corresponding public key. Select the private key file you wish to import, double-click in the white field to manually enter the private key, or click Generate a new private key. Click Next to continue. Certificate orders. This list displays all certificates ordered by the Acme account. For further details on certificate orders, please refer to the information provided in the certificates chapter. Click Add to modify a certificate order or Edit to make changes to an existing certificate order. You can delete an existing certificate order by selecting Remove. Click Next to proceed. Name. Choose a name that assists in identifying this account. The assistant will automatically use the previously provided contact email address, but you are also free to choose a different name. Click on Finish to close the Acme account assistant. Name. Back in the Acme service assistant, click Next. Now, specify the name of this order. It can be used to differentiate between different orders. Click Finish to close the assistant, then press OK to close the Acme services window. Everything configured through the upper AnyNode menu, web server connectors, backends, certificates, is always applied immediately when you close the window or complete the assistant. A commit is not required at this point. Congratulations, you are now able to utilize all AnyNode functions related to certification issuance providers like Let's Encrypt and others, enabling you to enjoy fully automated certificate management and save a significant amount of time and effort. I can tell you've been really dialed in. How about checking out some of our other AnyNode masterclasses? We'd love to have you there. Until then, take care.